Hello, Wilson.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
So, now you're fixing your grip?
Yeah.
Your putter grip?
Yeah.
New putter grip?
Yeah, it is new putter grip.
New putter or new setup for the putter?
To say it's a new change of putting stroke style.
Okay.
Kind of,
this one, it's not belly putter, it's arm, right?
It's arm lock, yeah. It's arm lock by Odyssey. So, new one,
Okay, so for future, any tournament?
Yeah, I'm playing next week in Asia, Sarawak Championship.
Oh, Sarawak, okay. Yeah. Okay, so how long actually, since when you turned pro?
I turned pro 2011. Before that, I was 2 years in national, and then after that, I turned professional.
Mm-hmm. Oh, then you got license for coaching also, right?
Yes, I do some courses in Thailand to do teaching. And I also go under my coach to do a little bit of teaching as well. Sometimes with juniors and to now. So basically, for now, I still do a little bit teaching when I'm not on tournament time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm teaching in Sojourner and TPS.
Okay. So now still playing touring?
Still the main focus still on touring. So I do teaching when it's off week or not traveling week, it's not tournament week.
Okay. So good to see you.
Thank you.
Hope to see you again.
Yeah, definitely.
Thanks.